Well, it's time for our daily holiday this morning, and guess what? It's sunglasses day. It's a little hard to read the prompter.
Yeah, I've got a couple pairs here, so you have to vote on what you like most.
Those look good.
You like this?
Yep, those look good.
These are my Elvis glasses.
Now we can match with our gold.
Like that?
I like them.
Boy,
I like
this. Talk about rose colored.
Yeah, and that kind of matches your tie a little bit.
Does it?
At least with these glasses on.
So either that one, or we could go. I just found these laying around the storm center, so I don't know. My real pair are in my car. I was too lazy to walk out and get them. So
there you go.
Think of that.
That looks slick. You look kind of bad.
All
right. Bad to the bone.
Bad in a good way?
Bad in a good way.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, right.
I'll go with these.
So, you know, today's the day to put on your sunglasses and step out in style. And it's going to be, you know.
And we'll need them today. So it's a fitting day for that.
Absolutely. So find a stylish pair. You know,
yes.
Those are pretty stylish.
Yeah. Although these make a statement. These make a strong statement. So.
True. And it's also about protecting your eyes from the sun. It's
true.
You know, it's about stylish and also protecting your eyes from those harmful rays out there.
Absolutely.
So and you're going to need them, like you said, because there's going to be a couple of those harmful rays out there.
There will be. In fact, should we take a look at those harmful rays?
Let's do it. Yeah.
All right. All you have to do is kind of stare at this photo for a while. Actually, we'll do the time lapse first. We'll get to that sunshine in a moment. I'm going to keep them on for the segment here, play along with the daily holiday. But if you looked closely there, you could see a few isolated showers trying to reach the ground north and east of La Crosse, but we stayed dry here in La Crosse. Now, here's the shot I was saying that, stare at that for a little while. Don't stare at the sun, folks, but you can stare at this image, and you'll need the sunglasses. And we're going to see a lot of that sunshine for today. It's going to be a good one.